Every day, people live and work in Charlottesville with no transportation of their own.
No, it's not easy. It's possible, it's just not easy. You have to have that extra willpower to actually want to deal with it.
But what is it like depending on public transportation if you work a second shift?
You get off late, certain buses stop running after 10:30, 11 o'clock, you're screwed.
Join Val Thompson for this special report Tuesday, only on CBS 19 News at 6, Charlottesville News First.